maybe just to confirm that we have received information that the position in the Senate for late Senator Prengay has been replaced by another candidate from Nyandarua.
Ne governor wa Naikuru Lee Kinyanjui akimenereria kwamuru gwa githua Ngugi Isaac ne kiama kia Jubilee kurugamirira ruriri rwa Ogiek ari ta senator thutha wa gitirwa giki kugia na ithenya kumana na gikuo gia Victor Prengay uria wakuire mutino-ini wa farafara. Lee ni okiriire wamurani uyu akiuga ati ruriri rwa Ogiek ati hindi ya mathiko ma Prengay ruriri ruru ni rwihoete uria ugukorwo kiamurwo kurugamirira ithenya riri aume ruriri-ini rwa Ogiek.
During the process and including in the barrio, there was a passionate plea by the people from the Ogiek community, who just for record are a very small number within the larger Kalenjin subgroup, and who, because of their numbers and how their demographics, they cannot be able to sponsor even an MC or even an MP. And therefore, the community had made a passionate plea to the party to ensure that we have a replacement that would also be able to articulate the issues of the Ogiek community.
Kuligana na Lee ni ati ruriri rwa Ogiek ruri na mathina ma mwanya ta thogothogo cia migunda na koguo kiama kia Jubilee gigubatie kwamura mundu kuma ruriri ruru.
And the Ogiek community have very unique challenges, including land issues, cultural issues, language at the extinction, and many other challenges. And we also made that recommendation to the party, but we regret that that has been disregarded, and today we have seen that another person has been given the position.
Na kuona gĩtarũ kĩa Rift Valley nĩ kĩmwe kĩa ituri iria ciaikĩirie kĩama kĩa Jubilee kura kwa ũingĩ kũringana na Lee nĩ atĩ mũingĩ wa kaunti ĩno nĩ ũrabatie gũkuruhanio hĩndĩ ya gũkinyanĩria itua rĩrĩ.
Nakuru is one of the regions that voted in huge numbers for Jubilee. We are part of that political leadership that also came as a result of that. So if decisions of that nature are done in total disregard with zero consultation, then we also feel that the people who are making decisions at that level are not making them in the interest of the people who are here.
Kuronekana ta ruriri rwa Ogiek rugutunyukithio kiria kiri kiao amu rukoretwo ruriri wihokeku kuri Jubilee na tiga ni gikuo kia Prengay gutingiri na ithenya aria giturwa giki.
The Ogiek community have been loyal to our party. They've worked throughout, and were it not for the misfortune of death, this matter would not have come. So we feel that the Ogiek have been robbed.
Kuronekana ta aria maratongoria kiama kia Jubilee marahuthira ungumania hari gukinyaniria matua mamwe na ni maraconorithia akiama giki kia Jubilee.
And once again to say that the actions and behavior of the people leading the Jubilee party, especially the two people we have always mentioned, is at best an insult to the membership within the larger Jubilee.
Ni haranio iria cirathiĩ na mbere na gwĩthegea kĩama-inĩ kĩa Jubilee kumana na ũkinyanĩria wa matua mamwe marĩa marakinyanĩrio kĩama-inĩ gĩkĩ na rĩu rũrĩrĩ rwa Ogiek rwetereire kuona kana kĩama kĩa Jubilee nĩ gĩgũkorwo gĩgĩteanĩria wamũrani ũyũ. Ngĩribotera Utana TV arĩ ithũĩro rĩa mohoro, niĩ njĩtagwo Njode wa Kung'u.